So in the last video of customization, we talked about how we can set up themes like top smartphone brands in Xiaomi devices, but themes cannot change the same control center of MIUI. So if you want to change the notification and control center, not only in Xiaomi but in any Android device, then make sure to watch this video till the very end. So hit the like button, comment your favorite OS, and let's get started. Let's start with this MIUI control center. So if you are using MIUI 11 or older version of MIUI, then you can use this app to set up like new MIUI control center. You need to download this app from the link in description, open and allow all permission, and enable the control center. You can slide down from right for control center and from left to see notifications. And you can also customize colors and layout from here. Now second app is right here named One Shade, and this is my personally favorite app, and this will make your control center look like One UI by Samsung. You can go through settings and customize colors and background as you want. Now third and the last app in our list is Material Shade. If you are a fan of stock Android, then you are definitely going to like this one, because this app lets you make your phone look like similar to stock Android's control center, which is completely working and looks really cool. That's pretty much it in this video. Let me know your favorite one in comments. And if you want to customize your control center like iOS, then watch this right video, or you can watch this left video for more home screen setups. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.
Bye bye, Tata, goodbye.